What's up, guys? What's up? What's good? Whatever. Okay, now in this video today, I am going to show you guys how I got this half up, half down, bum ass look. So if you know you want to look good, you got to, you know, watch the video.
Here comes the brand new flavor in the hair. Hey, I'm the new flavor in the hair. I'm kicking new flavor in the hair. Time for new flavor in the air.
First thing we're gonna do is comb out your hair. Now, if you can see, she got really thick hair. So what we gonna do? You gonna comb that shit. Comb, nigga, comb. Keep combing. Yeah, that's right. Yeah. Comb to your satisfaction. Comb to tomorrow. Comb to next week. That's your business. So yeah. Obviously, first things first, you need a pack of synthetic wig for the back of your hair. Now, I got this in a hair shop for like £20. I will put the link in the bio, so you know, let me be your plug. I can't remember the name of the, what's it called? Something about Superflow? Something like that, Sha. I can't keep myself. Next thing you're going to need is three hairbands, bitch. You're going to need three hairbands for your hair. Gonna need some gel. So you're gonna need gel to gel your hair down, slick that shit down. Now guys, this is a disclaimer. I usually actually plait my hair back, but because I've got nails, it makes it hard for me to actually plait my hair back. So instead of plaiting my hair back, I am gonna be packing my hair back and gelling it. So yeah, let's get into this, bitch. Yeah. What I'm gonna do first is start by parting the front of my hair. The front of my hair is the part where I'm gonna pack. While I part my hair, ladies and gentlemen, here is some background music to go with it. Have one, have two, have three, four, five, go! Bang, 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 bang. It's Don Jazzy. Bang, 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 bang. Hashimak when you go to coin. Yeba. Hashimak when you go to coin. Yeba. Hamla lali go he con. Hey, how am I book where one lay coin? Or something like that, Sha. Hello, hi. It's like I go. Carried away with the music. I should add here that I am parting both sides of the hair. As you can see, one side is parted and this other side, so that I am able to pack the front of my hair. Sorry that I got carried away with the music. I'm back now to explain what I'm doing. Yeah, now so this is the part where I pack my hair into two little, you know, cute sugar puff hairs. Now, like I said, this is the part where I normally braid my hair, but because I got nails on, I can't really do that. So now that I have packed my hair into two, this is the part where I'm gonna gel my life away. I'm gonna gel. You will now pick the gel up with your hand and you slap it on your head like you're slapping your enemy. You now swoop that shit. You gotta slick that shit, girl. While she does that, I'm gonna do my background music. Let's go. Let's
take all it. My money, put down for your hand, you. For your hand, you. Mama, no. Hey. Bing, baby.
Hello, hi. I like to think that you all have common sense enough to then proceed to gel the other side. Bam. Like that. Oh, yeah. Music. Continue. Now, as you can see, both sides have now been gelled. Now, what? Who said you can't talk? I'm confused. You can't talk in this video. Shut up for once in your life. Anyways, before I was really interrupted, now we're gonna take the synthetic wig and place it on our heads, nigga. So with the synthetic hair, this hair comes with like little clip-on like things to clip my hair down, to basically to hold the wig down to my head. Now I just want to say a little disclaimer, if any of you enter that battle and you're wearing this wig, you're on your own, don't call me because I'm not involved. That this wig cannot hold on to that type of resistance, so you know. Yeah, so yeah, what I'm gonna do is adjust the wig into the place that I want it to be. So if I don't like where it is, what do? I adjust it, bam, like that. You see what I'm doing? And just like that, as you can see, the hair is coming into place, like, you know. Really? Look at her. She's feeling herself. Ugly girl. Look at that.
Sorry, excuse me. I can hear you, you know.
What do you want me to do with that information?
I can hear you, you know.
Now what she's gonna do next is take part of the front hair that we parted at first, and what we're gonna do is just slightly gel the front part of the hair just so it can be smooth, just like the other sides of the hair as well. Yeah. Yeah. Now, this next part is the part that I hate with my life. Packing your hair up. Because this part requires upper body strength. This part requires arm strength. You know what I'm talking about. Packing your hair in the middle is not the easiest thing because it aches your arms like crap. So, yeah. This is the part. As you can see, she's doing some exercises because this shit is hard as hell. This shit ain't easy, man. But, yeah. While packing your front hair, I should add that while packing your front hair, you also add a bit of the synthetic hair to your front hair. Do you get what I'm trying to say? If not, you'll be looking like a idiot. So if you don't want to look like a idiot, make sure you pick a little bit of the synthetic hair and mix it with your real hair.
So now you begin to pack both the synthetic and your real hair together, you know, with a hairband. And keep packing until you're pleased. Keep packing.
You're my giddy girl. He be like, say you wanna me and you together.
And the last and final part is just to proceed to wrap the hair to your pleasure. Wrap it high, wrap it low. That's your business.
And yeah, guys, that is the look. You know, that is the look. That is the absolute look. Like, yeah. And you know, we already know that this one does not have sense, so I don't know what she's doing with the fan, but let her have her fun. Anyways,
make sure to like, comment, and subscribe. Thank you guys for watching my video. The video has not ended yet, so I have an extra small part that I really want you guys to see. And yeah, let's get into it, honey. Yeah.
I'd like to welcome every one of you to Barbie's dream. The video, yeah!
R.I.P. to B.I.G. Classic shit. I'm looking for a nigga to get some babies. A handful of Weezy, sprinkle of Dave East. Man, I ain't got no type like Jimmy and Sway Lee's. But if he can't fuck three times a night, peace. I tried to fuck 50 for a powerful hour. But all that nigga wanna do is talk power for hours. Beat the pussy up, make sure it's a KO. Step your banks up like you moving that yayo. Somebody go and make sure Carucci okay though. I heard she think I'm trying to get a coochie to Quavo. They always wanna beat it up, goon up the pussy. Man, maybe I should let them auto-tune up the pussy. All these Bow Wow Challenge niggas lying and shit. Many Fetty Wap niggas say I am my shit. Drake worth 100 million, always buying me shit. But I don't know if the pussy wet though, if he crying and shit. Meek still be in my DMs, I be having to duck him.
I used to pray for times like this.
Face ass when I fuck him. Man, Uzi is my baby, he ain't taking the L. But he took it literally when I said go to hell. How you want the pussy, can't say your S's and shit.
Dreams of fucking one of these little rappers.
I'm just playing, but I'm saying.
Dreams of fucking one of these little rappers.
I'm just playing, but I'm saying.
Dreams of fucking one of these little rappers.
I'm just playing, but I'm saying.
Dreams of fucking one of these little rappers.